American shores. Pin-up star and sex symbol Marilyn Monroe becomes its most famous export. On a trip to London in 1956, the new Queen of Hollywood meets the new Queen of England at the premiere of The Battle of the River Plate. She has a very different greeting for America's royalty at this 1962 fundraising gala for John F. Kennedy.
Happy birthday, Mr. President. Happy birthday to you.
Hollywood is still creating the most luminous stars in the world.